Now to some more local news in Westmoreland County. The county coroner will perform an autopsy tomorrow on the man who died after being hit by a pickup truck. The coroner says the driver lost control going around a curve on Water Street, and then he slammed into Brian Hyde. The 49-year-old was using a snowblower at the time. So far, no charges have been filed against the driver.